Okay, hi. This is gonna be a voiceover because I recorded the whole 20-minute video and then just didn't turn on my mic, so that's really embarrassing. But yeah, it's a voiceover. I've never done a voiceover. This is gonna be really bad, but it's okay. So this is a default edit. It's the first default edit that I've made that I don't like hate, because I don't really make good default edits. I can never get the color palette right, but yeah, I don't know. I really like this pack a lot. And yeah, that's pretty cool. So I have no idea where I got the wool blocks from. Like, I completely forget, but I outlined them because I thought that would look pretty cool. Yeah. So I wanted to film this video a little different. I mean, before I like fucked it up and just didn't turn on my mic, but I wanted to do the gameplay in the beginning, because although I want to keep releasing packs very, very clearly, I also want to do some more commentary type based stuff, I guess. Like, I don't just want to be a pack maker, I want to do like other just regular commentaries. So yeah, I'm trying something new. I don't know if people like this. I guess we'll see by the watch time. I probably should talk about the video, but I honestly forget. I played like really, really bad because it was my first game on, and I just can't PvP for the life of me, so that's really interesting. It actually isn't interesting at all. I have no idea why I said that. Anyways, the particles. I really like the particles in the pack, and you can see them more like in depth or something at the end where the showcase will be. The timestamps for that will be in the description or on the screen. I also really like the breaking animation in the GUI. Overall, I think I did like a lot better on this pack than I've done on past packs, but I don't know. That's just my personal opinion. Another thing I want to talk about is, like, I got commissioned for a pack. And I don't know, that's just really exciting for me. I never really thought I'd get commissioned. Like, I don't know, I've never thought people, like, cared enough about my packs to, like, want one custom made, I guess. But, yeah, I got commissions. And I was like, hey, I should do this more often because I actually really like it. Like, it gives me motivation to make the pack faster when, like, someone actually wants it, I guess. So I made a Google Forms, and that will be in the bio of my YouTube channel and in the description if anyone's interested. Yeah. Okay, one thing. Do you guys see the fights with this gray guy? He was so incredibly laggy. Like, some of these fights I'd be aiming and he'd be like looking down or the opposite direction, and then he'd like win the fight, and it was really weird. He ended up disconnecting though after he like tried suiciding me and just failed. I'm kind of glad he disconnected because I was not like winning any of the fights. Like, look at this fight. Yeah, I have no idea how he won that. He was really laggy. And I don't know how he won this either. Like, yeah, he killed me there too. It was really weird. None of the fights really made sense. He was getting like the strangest hits, but like, yeah, he was just laggy. And that kind of annoyed me. I'm glad he disconnected. I really like the daytime sky. Before, it was like originally really unsaturated because I thought it would look nicer if it was just like lighter, like a light blue, I guess, but it just looked weird. So I turned up the saturation to 100 and now it's a bright blue sky. Cool. Yeah. Another thing I should probably talk about is how I hit 200 subs. I keep forgetting I don't have community tab, so like I couldn't be like, hey, thanks for 200. And I felt like it would look weird if I like released a 200 pack or did a 200 sub video literally right after the 100 sub video. So I kind of just didn't do anything for it. I don't know if that's bad or not, but yeah, I didn't do anything for it. Yeah, but I still want to say thank you for that. Okay, I kind of wish I gave myself more time to talk, because I'm pretty sure I cut down like all of these games to like 2 minutes. And yeah, this is like the end of the video, I guess. I have no idea how I won this, because Blue ended up getting like diamond armor and he had sharp and like prot 2 or 3. Yeah, he even said how, like at the end he was like, GG, but how? I was like, I don't fucking know. Block it, okay? Ever in doubt, just block it. Yeah, bye.